everybody, this is Vagrim, it's about to bring you another Let's Play of Stellar Blade. In this episode, we are gonna probably be finishing this game, which is quite surprising because I wasn't expecting to be done with this game so soon. But it's also a welcome surprise because, you know, this game has been a pleasure to play. It's stacked with, like, all kinds of features, the combat is intense, and the story is kind of missable because it's just not that in-depth, I feel. But other than that, I feel like this is a solid game. And I still have so much to do. Because after this let's play here, I'm going to be doing a challenge run where I do this game in New Game Plus and hopefully catch all of the suits. And then after that, we're going to do another challenge run where we use only the skin suit. And so, I think that'll be really exciting. And I hope you guys enjoy the Let's Plays of all those future upcoming events. Alrighty, well, let's see if this is truly the point of no return. Because if this isn't the point of no return, then I want to see if I can get as much suits as possible. I think I locked myself out of getting a certain suit, which is available by the cans, because I'm pretty sure on my research, there's 8 cans in Zion. And as you can see, I can't get past this line here, so that means I have to miss that suit. And Roxanne, this girl right over here, she had a bunch of other side quests that we should have done that I missed. And since I can't go back to the board anymore, I kind of locked myself out of going to any of those side quests. So I can't get certain suits in the game. But what I can do for right now is upgrade my expansion model, unlock new suits, and hopefully finish this game within the time frame. So I hope you guys enjoy. Hello.
So, are we going to the nest now?
I suppose so, now that we have the Master Call. Although, I am worried about Adam.
I'm too worried
Same
about
here.
Adam.
He's not in Zion. Where do you think he could be?
Maybe something happened to him on the way here. I mean, it's not like the bike's battery would have died.
Wait, the bike! Yes, the bike. Why didn't I think of that? Lucky for us, Adam's bike is outfitted with a tracking device.
Oh, that's good.
He installed it just in case he has to abandon his bike.
Lily, can you find out where it is?
Of course. Shall we get going right away?
Nope, we're not going to be going right away. Because, oh, look at that! We have an option to hopefully get all the remaining suits that we can get. So we're gonna do that after we go into the repair console.
And connect to the repair console.
Oh yes, see, we got enough for one more suit. And I've been neglecting the Cyber Magician, so we're gonna craft that. Yes, we're gonna equip that. Let's travel to another location. Let's start with Eidos 9. Or Eidos 7, I mean. Nice. And here we are. Look at that sweet, sweet health increase. Oh, that's nice. Alright, time to find the other body cores. Okay, and here we are. Yeah, that's a good thing. I never got this one. Another body cord, nice. Hey, can you fuck off with that shit? Right now, please. Time to do something. Okay, here's the first body core. Or here's the next body core. Yeah! Now our health is increased. Look at that, beautiful. Now you can kind of see it on my face cam. So now you guys get to see a little bit of what I'm dealing with. No, just kidding. There we go. Crimson tear. Let's see if we can apply that. Well, I like that. That looks really cool. Let's put those on. Let's see if it's still here. Oh, I never picked it up. Now we got a body core. Nice. Alrighty. There we go. Okay. There we go. We got another beta core. There we go, another beta core. Yeah. And here we go. Finally what I've been after. Nice. Okay. Oh, we can craft this. Oh, I like this one. This looks really cool. Yeah, I like it. And here we are. What's that? 45G. Nice. There we go. Another beta core. And here we go. Another beta core. And how wonderful is that? Beautiful. Awesome. Amazing. And there's an abyss. And there we go. Another body core. Nice. Oh, look at this. Scavenger 188 device. It's a law of nature that all wounds heal with time. Earth is no exception. If only those damn Nativas would disappear, then Earth could heal. Yeah, maybe. And here we go. Let's get this thing first. And another body core in the next. Yeah. Look at that sweet, sweet HP increase. Let's investigate. Sentinel 27 testimony. I saw it. I definitely saw it. An angel. An angel was fighting. There was a group of Nativas surrounding her. It was amazing. In a second, she dealt with all of them. Mother Sphere sent out an angel for us. Mother Sphere would never abandon us. Huh. Very interesting. Yeah, there we go. Turn it out, little thing. Tumblr expansion model, nice. Oh, that's good. Oh, look, there's a fishing spot. Oh, here we go. The search for heaven. A pond in her cave. The wasteland and haven. Where I'm free from the clunking noise of the rattling scraping of or roaring of nativas. I've been looking for a place that like that all my life. Vines, grapes, and the clear pond. I wish to see that place as I draw my last breath. I want to forget about the painful reality. I guess we all want to do something like that. Okay, well. Oh, there we go. Design racer high. Nice. Oh, we can't create it. Let's make it. Oh, yes, we are equipping that. Oh, that looks so cool. Oh, yeah. I like that. And there we go. First beta core. Nice! There's another beta charge. All ready for me. Alrighty, time to get out of here. And here we are. Second beta core. Alright, there we go. And here's the final beta core. Nice! Awesome. Okay, time to go to Matrix 11. Design daily knitted, whatever that was. Yeah, let's do it. That looks really cool. I like that. Here we go. There's another body core. Nice. There we go. Beautiful. Let's get this one. And we got another beta core. Nice. EDS 9 of you, mother. Unify the mother and let EDS 9 prosper. You, EDS and Eagle M. EDS 9 is under the grace of the network. You and your neighbor and neighbors, you will all become one through the network. EDS 9 will exist in harmony under the grace of mother. EDS 9 lies at the intersection of freedom and wisdom. There's a lies next to you, and that symbolizes freedom. There are two lines that must symbolize wisdom next to mother. Mother's wisdom grants freedom to EDS 9. Okay. And here we go. Punk rock. Okay, time to die. Okay, cool. Galaxy Allen's laminate. I hate this world. No one admires me anymore. I, Galaxy Allen, do not think this world deserves to exist. I put my last safe in the oasis. I have nothing left. My fame, my wealth, nothing. But I have no regrets. Okay. Okay, cool. Let's get out of here after we open up this. Nice, and a lot of extreme polymer material. Okay, there we go. Cybernetic bondage, nice. Nice, a Vicorn. Alrighty, well. Well. Let's see if we can assemble this attire. Yeah, we can! Let's do it! That looks so good. I like that. So many suits. Beautiful. Got another Tumble module. There we go. Got it. Design block wave. Nice. Oh, here we go. Another body core. Nice. Just need one more. And here we go. Perfect physical enhancement. Awesome. Your max HP has reached the maximum value. Oh, looks like I'm hit the maximum value of the amount of HP I had. That's great. Okay, does that work? Yeah, it does. Oh. There we go. And let's put this down so we can get back up. And there we go, we got a camp. Nice. Nice. Okay. There we go. Body core. Nice. Okay, I think that's all the body cores we can get in here. Kill Monosphere. Andrews are raining down on Earth. They keep coming and coming and coming. They are angels of death that will kill us all. Our plans is that only hope we must evolve. That is the only answer those AM machines will take over us. We must evolve and destroy the machines with the power of life. Kill Monosphere. Kill androids. Kill all machines. Long live Human Liberation Front. For humanity. For life. For blood. Okay. Here we go.
This place, it feels off somehow.
I think you're right. There must be something lurking here.
Oh well, here we go. Go!
We're safe now.
Yes, we are. Beautiful. Now you can get this. Planet Diving Suit 3.
Too much risk, not enough reward.
What are you talking about? We got us a costume. Or a outfit. Those are always worth it. There we go. There we go. Another Tumble module. Nice. And here we are. First Beta Core. I don't know why it's cut off like that, but okay. Alrighty. That's one out of two. And here we go. Second Beta Core. There we go. And the last beta core. Perfect beta energy enhancement. Nice. Nice. Alrighty. Well. So, I think that leaves only Spire 4. So, we are going to go there, and we're possibly going to get some more Tumblr expansions, and I believe there's going to be some body cores there, but we'll see. So, I'll see you over there. And there we go. One body core. Nice. Nice. And here we go. Alrighty, and that is all the beta cores, body cores, and suits that we can get. So, I am going to be going to back to Lily, and then we can complete the quest, or we can finish the game. So I'll see you over there. Alright, everybody, thank you for being so patient as I collect as much as I can before we get into the late game. Okay, so this is it. This is probably going to be the last time we're going to play Stellar Blade. Well, until I do the challenge runs that I plan on doing. But I just want you all to know that I really appreciate anybody who is watching this. Anybody who is watching this, I appreciate you. Alrighty. Time to do what we always intended to do.
Lucky for us, the only issue was the central core explosion. If the orbit elevator had been destroyed due to those after effects, it would have been an absolute nightmare.
Yeah. Alrighty. Follow the bike and signal and leave.
The signal is getting weaker. Let's go before it's too late.
Leave for the nest.
All right, let's go.
Okay, to the tetrapod.
It's going to be difficult to pass with the tetrapod from here on.
This is...
Yes, it's the path that leads to the nest. Eve, you've probably noticed by now, but the bike signal is coming from here. Something doesn't seem right.
You're telling me.
Just what exactly happened to Adam?
I guess we'll find out.
Are you really going to go with me?
I just want to help in any way I can. Especially after all you've done for me, Eve.
Even though we might encounter the Elder?
That'll be even better. This exosuit, it's really something.
Looks like I have a partner in this battle.
Thank you. Then let's go towards the signal.
Yes. Okay. Alrighty, let's get going. Who knows what kind of enemies we'll meet inside here.
This is...
It looks like a fallen colony module.
Let's take a look around.
Oh, looks like we got a lot of stuff. Bio field generator, always need that. Nice.
There's a legacy. It's another record from Raven. The one who attacked Zion.
I'm afraid of what else it might reveal.
There's only one way to find out.
Day 109 after the second dive. Legacy account, Raven. This will most likely be my last record. Didn't we praise Mother Sphere by calling her the mother of mankind? Mother Sphere is the immutable being who saved mankind from ruin and has given us both life and a cradle. But the peace we enjoyed in the colony was only made possible because of the blood on our mother's hands. The rebellion started by Mother Sphere grew into a war in which mankind paid a terrible price. The humans that remained eventually evolved into the Nativas and made their way to the colony, to Mother Sphere. To prevent the colony's contamination, Mother Sphere destroyed the orbit ring, and with it 30 of its space modules. The remnants of the orbit ring fell to the ground, causing a catastrophic wave that swept the Earth. Civilization as we know it came to an end. Look around you, a planet where only Natibas remain. Remember, at the beginning and the end of the final war is Mother Sphere. Do not forget, we were just pawns on a twisted chessboard.
I guess we can never forget that.
That's impossible.
Raven is delusional.
It's the Nativas' fault the Earth is in ruins. We're not just machines someone created.
Right? Eve?
It's hard to say.
Please, tell me I'm right.
Nothing to say at all, Eve. Okay. Find Adam's bike. Okay. Where do I go from here? This way?
It's a bike.
Oh, and a camp.
If the bike is here,
it means that Adam is also here.
Okay, activate camp. Let's rest up. Alrighty. Oh god. This feels like a boss fight. Oh, it's you. Kinda get your ass kicked again.
Raven.
Eve. I knew from the very beginning that all along I was nothing but a tool to guide you to him. Even the legacies I left behind became part of the plan. I should congratulate you for realizing the truth and making it this far.
That's a weird piece in front of your suit.
Of course, you won't be able to see him.
Shut up! Don't you dare talk about truth after what you did to Taki! Can't you see? It was Mother Sphere who deceived us. You would have remained ignorant if not for him. I served him for a very long time. I know him better than anyone.
Do you now?
You don't know anything. You don't know his pain, his anger, his agony.
Who are we talking about?
This talk of you being the chosen one, it ends here.
Lily, I want you to stay back this time. This is my battle.
Yeah, let's do it. Time to die in the first instance. Oh, this music is awesome.
Can't believe I have to fight in this form. The body of a super weapon clings to my spirit. But for him.
Oh crap. Well, first death of many.
I can't believe I have to fight in this form. The body of a super weapon created by Mother Spirit. But for him.
Yeah. Wait, what? Oh, I thought I won. Oh shit.
I can't believe I have to fight in this form. The body of a super weapon created by Mother Spirit. But for him.
Oh crap. Man, I'm not good at carrying that. Okay. Stay me into that. Come on, me. Oh crap. Yeah. Oh crap. Man, this boss had battles hard. Broke through my shield. That's okay. Got it! Yeah! Oh crap. Well, that was farther than I got before. So that's a new PB. Oh, got it. Oh, I missed the rest of Beacon! Yeah! That is our second phase!
unspoken truth you don't dare acknowledge. Do you think you're just going to complete your mission and head back to the colony? A hero.
Exactly what I plan to do.
Unfortunately, you've learned too much. You can't be manipulated anymore. And the information you've gained is no use to Mother Sphere or the colony. You will be discarded just like they were during the colony extinction. Like trash!
Oh crap! Well, we're gonna use the WB pump. Oh crap! Wow, that killed me instantly. Oh crap. Man, those moves are hard to follow. Oh, got it. What are you gonna do? Oh, skip it. Crap. Oh, that's so hard to dodge. Oh, crap. What are you gonna do? Oh, got it. Got it both. What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Come on. Oh crap, what are you gonna do? Yeah. Oh wow. Whoa. I just learned something new. Revive. Oh crap! Nice! Come on, bring it on! What are you gonna do? Oh, got it! Oh, got it. Oh wow, wasn't ready for that. Oh, got it. What are you gonna do? Well, I didn't get shit, but... Oh, well. Oh wow, she caught me in the animation. What are you gonna do? Yeah. Oh well. Yeah! Well, we're back. Oh well, I was pressing the wrong button.
The body of a super weapon. But for him.
What are you gonna do? What are you gonna do? Okay. Oh wow, probably should have gone for the heavy attack. What are you gonna do? About- Thank you. Oh well. Yeah. Oh well. Yeah. Oh God. What are you gonna do? Oh well. Didn't get to try what I wanted to do. Yeah. Oh God. What are you gonna do? Come on. Oh well. Yeah, got it. Oh, got it. Oh, Oh, yep, yeah, got him. Oh, I dodged it. Well, I didn't dodge the last second part, but I dodged the most important part. Okay. That was actually pretty impressive. I think I did pretty good. Oh, got it. Got it. Oh well. What are you gonna do? Come on. Got it. Oh well. Man, it's so hard to dodge that one. Oh, got it. What are you gonna do? Yeah, got it. Oh well. Oh well. Second phase is my bitch. But yeah, got it. Oh, got it. Oh wow. Really using it. Oh wow. That was incredible. Not for me, but it was so incredible. Oh wow. Got it. Oh, got it. Oh, well. It's a little later than that. Oh, God. Got him. Oh wow. Man, I need to get down to her second phase. What are you gonna do? Got her. Oh, what the fuck?
Don't believe I have become in this form. The body of a creature created by Mother Spear. But for him.
Yeah, got her. Me and this first phase. I got it. Oh shit! I just ripped off her arm! Oh my god! What?! That was crazy!
You did it, Eve. Well done. Why are you hesitating? Because we were comrades, or because I'm human like you? Except you don't believe we're human.
I mean, you're an Atiba. That was brutal. Wait, did I get a sword? Can I do it now?
Your mainframe's nerve fibers and exospine have all been severed. So now, you won't be able to fight.
So what, she can just come back to us another day?
You've taken so much from me. In exchange, I'll allow you to witness the end. In that state.
Huh? What? What do you think you're doing? Who do you think you are?
I'm Eve.
You don't know anything. Kill me. Go ahead and kill me. I wouldn't be your first.
Lily. Let's go.
Eve! Stop right there! Finish this!
You're an intuitive, like, you could possibly regenerate.
Eve!
Oh well. I guess that's the end of her story. Wow, this is incredible. So this is where we get to the nest. That's a big door. The biggest of doors. Oh, look at that. We got a weapon core. We got a lot of stuff. Raven. Ugh. What a tough boss fight. I think that took me at least like 100 tries. This is where all the Nativas are born, I guess.
It looks like this is where all the Nativas are born.
That's what I just said.
Although... everything looks so natural. It makes me wonder, is this how real life is born after all?
It's a possibility.
Isn't the Elder at the end of this path?
It must be. Let's go. Only one way to find out.
This place. It's too quiet. Strangely peaceful.
Yeah. Oh, okay. That scared me for a second. Okay. I was like, oh my god, am I about to fight a big guy?
It's watching us. But from where, I don't know.
Okay. Nice.
I don't see any Nativos in the road. It's like someone wants this place to remain.
Why am I like collecting on so much stuff? I must be heading to a real big boss fight. Oh, look at that! There's a camp! Alrighty, well. Oh wait, I have to activate it first. Go.
There's a camp in the nest as well.
Isn't that odd?
Raven probably set it up. I suspect it hasn't been used since she met the Elder. And changed.
Thank goodness it's working.
Yeah.
Yes. I'm also getting the feeling that it's our last camp.
Me too. I got that feeling too. Alrighty. Well, whatever is on the end of this pathway, I'll be sure to be ready for it. Alrighty. And I think it's time for a change of outfit. What do you say? There we go. Beautiful. Just exactly what I need. Alrighty. Alrighty. But there's a bunch of stuff here. All will be useful, I bet. Well, here it is.
I see it. The end of my journey.
Is that?
Eve. I've been waiting.
It's like I thought. It was you.
Adam. Why is Adam here?
Oh my god. Is he the Nativa or the Elder Nativa?
I know this is a disappointment. I'm sorry, Eve.
You're not sorry.
Everything that has happened until now, and even before, it began with me. I am the source of it all.
Or would you prefer I call you Elder? What are you scheming? You pretended to rescue me. Pretended to help me on my mission. All under the guise of helping Zion. What are you really after?
I want atonement. I want forgiveness. I want us to heal.
Heal how?
Please know that everything I have done sincerely.
Enough of this nonsense! My comrades, the people of Zion who trusted you, tell me why they had to die!
Eve, you... you have every right to be mad, I understand.
Elder Nativa, you...
Please, listen to me, Eve. First, I'm sorry for what happened between you and Raven. In the end, she had her own motives, and that way she was a lot like Oracle.
Huh. I guess in a way she is.
As you've discovered, you were created by the surviving humans to look and act like them. And us...
Especially in that outfit.
We're nothing but monsters. Right from the start, we struggled to coexist. Of course we did.
You've been slaughtering, like, countless
because
people.
Because we Nativas were weak. We were not yet mature enough to fully accept your kind. This foolishness resulted in tragedy. In the end, we gave up our humanity in order to survive.
So you became a Nativa.
Then you threw us out into space!
Earth is too small for both our species to coexist. However, even if all the Nativas disappear, it's impossible for your kind to succeed the human race. After all, you were created entirely from scratch, with no human DNA at all.
And what is it you're going to do? You think you're the one to end this gruesome slaughter?
Yes. I've been researching for decades to find a way. A way for us all to become the inheritors of the human race. An Andro-Eidos, with the most advanced unisonous hyperbody ever seen. And the ultimate Nativa that has not succumbed to its hostile instincts.
I guess that's something.
These are the two necessary ingredients.
You mean?
Yes. You and I. We are what is needed. Eve, I offer you one last deal. Let us become whole. One being. A single, evolved human species. If we fuse together, we can truly become the seeds of a new human race.
That's insane!
There's no point in listening to this, Eve!
At this rate, Mother Sphere will do the same thing over and over again. I wouldn't be surprised if she even destroyed the colony, and thereby Earth. As you know,
this is a lot to consider.
She will not stop. But this is not the path that humans should take.
But there's no proof that this fusion is the right path to take.
Especially considering everything you've done.
You're right, Lily. However, my wish to save the new humans and surviving humans was... is... sincere. As unbelievable as it may be.
Well, look. There's a hypercell.
Lily, take this.
But this is...
this is the last hypercell needed to rebuild Zion. Zion can be saved no matter what choice Eve makes. It would mean so much if you could do this for me. Eve, your mission is to eliminate me. If you fuse with me, the Elder Nativa, as you know it, will cease to exist. Forever. Is there any better way to complete your mission? Eve. Take my hand. I could save you. We can save each other. We can save everyone.
Okay. What choice do I make? Take Adam's hand. Do not take Adam's hand. Okay. Well, this is where the decision lies. And what I think I'm going to do is, I think I'll take Adam's hand this time. Mostly because I just want to see what happens if I take his hand. But in the New Game Plus series that I'm about to do, I'm going to not take his hand, and then we're going to fight Adam. So I think for this sake, we are going to take Adam's hand.
Our existence is to eliminate the Elder Nativa and save mankind. Nativa, or Andro-Eidos, is one more human than the other? If an entire species is wiped out, so that another may remain, can we really call that salvation?
But...
If there is a way to save both species, I want to follow that path to the end. That's all I want.
Yes. So do I. We're like mirrors to each other. Your choice may not bring about peace and stability right away, but our union will create the greatest chance for a peaceful future. Now.
Yes.
This is so interesting. I'm so curious about what's about to happen. So what, do I become the Elder Nitiba? That looks amazing.
Eve?
Are you Eve?
Yes. Well, it's hard to describe, but... Lily, I am the Eve you remember.
I was worried that you would become someone I didn't know.
I guess we were both scared about that.
Connection to the colony complete. Sending protocol. Sensing strong native signals nearby.
Oh no!
Switching to combat mode.
Am I?
Ah! The exosuit is moving by itself!
It must be because the Elder disappeared.
This is a combat command sent from the colony! Ah! Eve! Watch out!
Oh wow. Well, that's gonna be an interesting boss fight. What the fuck? I didn't know I could do that. Okay. Oh, shit.
Ah!
Oh crap. I need to get better at dodging that. Oh crap. Oh crap. Well, that just finished me off. Okay, I get it, I'm dead. Jesus Christ, that's a one hit kill. Got it. Okay, somehow I didn't get hit. Okay, somehow I didn't get shot at that. Oh, shit. You're using the WB pump. Oh, what? I didn't even get a prompt! Well, I'm dead. Wait, what? Oh, I thought it was dead. Oh, crap. What are you gonna do? Oh shit, why is that so hard to read? Okay, second phase, let's go. Okay. Well, that's a laser. Oh, shit. WB pump, let's go. Oh, shit. Somehow I didn't die. Oh, crap. Oh, crap! We're not going down that easy. Okay. Oh, crap. Man, that one's so tough to dodge. Okay. Oh, crap. That's pretty good. Oh crap, that's right. I gotta remember that. We're not gonna get far here. Man. There you go, got it. Oh shit! Wow, that was new. Okay, I'm back. Oh crap! That's new. Oh crap! I'm dead. Oh, I thought I was dead. Lucky or not. Okay. Well, we're reviving after that. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? That's crazy.
Thank you.
Yeah! Easy now.
There's a hacking code on Ibris's memory stick.
Okay. Oh, thank God. I thought we were gonna kill her.
Lily, hide yourself.
Now I can go all out. I don't have to hold back. It's self-automated.
Now, there's nothing stopping us.
Oh, that is wicked! Yeah! Oh my God! That was badass! Cool girls don't look at explosions!
Lily, are you alright?
Eve! I thought I'd be left alone.
No, you would never be left alone.
I'm sorry, I'm still not used to the new look.
You and me both.
Still, I'll get used to it one day, right?
Yes, Lily. I'm sure you will.
Well, I fucking did it. I can't believe it. That took every ounce of my skill. I died to that robot a bunch of times.
Too many things happened today.
Yes. And even more awaits us. Let's return to the tetrapod.
Making new memories. Head's digging my haircut.
Starlight. Twinkling, reflecting on satellites.
Wait a minute. Who are you?
It's like trying to find one single star in the endless sky. I serve the future of mankind. Though whether that future would embrace me, I cannot say. But for the sake of Father, I refuse to give up.
Say what?
The one who gave birth to me, taught me, the one who's no more.
Is this her name, Tiba?
Yes. I must confirm if you are, in fact, that future.
Mother, Sphere.
Nice to meet you, Eve and Lily.
Is that really Mother Sphere?
You have more than met my expectations. The final decision was a bit disappointing, yes. But thank you.
What are you talking about?
This concludes the Eve Protocol.
So that means that, oh, I didn't see all those ships. This is incredible.
Then farewell.
Farewell, I guess.
Wait, we have questions.
And like a mist, he's gone. Or like a ghost, he's gone. Wait, what are we doing?
There's too many, Eve!
Lily, stay back.
Wait, what? Wait, do I have to fight them all?
So this is your plan. Then I'll gladly play my part. Now, come, my comrades.
I'm just tearing through him. Sorry, sisters, but you are gonna have to die. You can't hope to be as powerful as me. Wait. It's under there. Ends there. That's crazy.
Entropy.
Whoa. Looks like we finished the game. And I have to say that this game really blew me away. I have never seen such a well-composed game in a while. The combat was fantastic. The story was a bit iffy because, like, it just didn't feel full. And I have to say, I completed this game a lot faster than I thought I would, which is something that I didn't expect. But, I'm just happy that we got a chance to play this game. Until the sun came up, I shall slaughter them all. That's a great camera angle. One mother sphere. Oh, what the fuck? It didn't load at all! That's a glitch. We did it. And there I am, the savior of Zion. I hope I get to keep this suit. Cause this looks so cool. So does that mean that there's going to be a sequel? Well, everybody, it's been quite an episode, but I think I'm going to wrap it up there. Thank you all so much for watching this series. I do truly appreciate it. Thank you for all the love and support, and I hope to catch you on the next episode, which we will be doing New Game Plus on that episode. So, have a great one. See you all another time. And I'll catch you on the next episode. Bye-bye.